Hey guys, it's Johnny and I'm doing another video on the channel. So I hope you guys are having a beautiful day. So we're gonna make a ice fidget spinner, guys. So let's test it out.
I have my water here and the mold and a bearing. So I'm just gonna put my bearing into the mold and I'm gonna pour some water in my mold. Just like that. And throw a bit out. Okay.
Okay, so guys, it's perfect, and now I'm gonna put it into the freezer for about 6 hours. So I'm gonna see you guys when it's done.
Just took it out of the freezer. The moment you've all been waiting for.
Oh! Guys, it works! Guys, you have to get a like for this, guys. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new to my channel for seeing more future videos. Let's get 10 likes for this video and I'll make another DIY fidget spinner. Maybe a candy, maybe Nutella, maybe honey, maybe milk. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.